and then you take the sound away. Instead of, okay, but I hear it, that I'm in the air while I thrush. What's missing sometimes is this. This is what creates still the pain and the connection you were talking about. Okay? Because if I'm going there, what's your feeling?
You're going to hurt your soul.
No, but about it's good.
Yeah.
No, it's not good, actually, because I'm going away. I do it slow as that, you know? I'm still going forward while I'm moving away. Okay? And it's tough to not do it fast. You should play something not good. You get the idea? It doesn't have to be bruised.
That was a great class.
No, it has nothing to do with it. But you need contact. Shotokan people are experts to hit air molecules. Only. So it's theory karate all the way because there's not enough. Okay, that's reality. I got the real punch. And that's part of the training. If you haven't had ever received a punch in your face, it's tough to explain how it feels. You could not. But a body contact like that, light, you can do it in a way where I'm not hurting him and I still have a feedback, but a real one. And then you use the more movement, more quickness, but still. The same contraction and relaxation afterwards. It has to be like quick. That way. Or the block. No, I'm just exaggerating.